now to a WJCL 22 fact check. An early morning fire in Savannah caused major damage to a CVS. Many wondered if it was a lightning strike, so we looked into it. A Savannah Fire Department tells us this was actually the result of a trash fire. You can actually see that melted trash can. We're told the flames from the can extended up to the CVS pharmacy sign, melting it. A Savannah Fire Department tells us they're still trying to figure out how the trash fire started. They're hoping to review surveillance video tomorrow.